throughout the 19th century. Provincial Highway 3 between Taoyuan and Taichung was the most important lifeline of Taiwan's economy. In the international market of that period, Taiwan's camphor and tea leaves were globally traded commodities with a monopoly status. Because camphor was essential for making smokeless gunpowder, celluloid, and film materials, its output value rose to international heights. Provincial Highway 3 was called the Reknu Selu Trail for its role in camphor transport and production. Later, it became an important trail for Hakka pioneers. In the course of Taiwan history, this curving road did more than connect Taiwan to wealth from the international market. In 1895, it also witnessed the greatest war ever fought to defend Taiwan. It was the first time Taiwanese stood together against invaders. In Taiwanese history, most of the important events happened right here. This is the origin and the beginning of it all, where Taiwan grew up and where its rebirth began. Taiwan Romantic Route 3 spans 150 kilometers. Passing through Taoyuan, Hsinchu, Miaoli, and Taichung. On the roadmap of Taiwan's national development, it was an artery giving life to history, humanities, and cultural and industrial growth. Literary luminaries of Taiwan Romantic Route 3 include Wu Zhuoliu, Zhan Bing, Long Yinzhong, Zhong Zhaozhang, Li Chao, and Du Pan Fangge. Its musicians, from Deng Yuxian to Cheng Yongtao, will live through their works for posterity.
I am Gyeong Ah-sin, Sin Sang Gai Sun Ng. In 50 years ago, I went to my father's Shen Li Shi Pai Po San, so I went to Cheng Ga Kong Shu.倒退不去，颠沛流离五十年，我都没想到有一日我都做得转到自家的故乡，我都转到北部来，希望北部做得变得很好。未来我都得让老公，我都跳白的故事，留下的故事，很就北部后生人未来的故事。
In these stories, the restoration of Taiwan Romantic Route 3 has become the most important part.Of the Live by the Road, Live with the Road program.
逻辑理论里面有一个讲了，边缘和中心的客户呢搞混，因为搞混来在那里要给反抗，是从反抗七家开始，拼命的骗你的反抗，只有一条路七家来做，莫唔知咧七家来做我付出代价，用真强烈的一个行动，不但是爱给你。像系琼阿叔在那个一片呀，一面牙嘅辅助得到救出来。
1895年的乙未战争是在台湾抗日史上很悲壮而且很重要的一页。我们在桃园的公十六、十七这两块公园基地，那未来会呈现啊乙未战争的一个真实的一个呈现。
都设计一个竹筒的音乐村吼，主要的想法，来自一个就是舞台，对一个圆形的剧场。另外就是戏棚，竹筒一个的客家山歌的传统吼，非常的有历史。
做八六九同时存在过去都市快速发展的过程，底部都好不容易被保存了下来，希望透过恩利的改造。做得重新建立都市人龙水的关系， 本印尼的海托印人做得用小的去经营二十水分金。
茶故事园区这个案子，我们主要这样的一个设计概念就是客家人的民族性，就是以天为尊。我们希望我们设计的建筑物都是以地景的方式来做一个设计。我们的入口处是一个斜坡，缓缓的走到大约八米左右。那它是有一个八米挑高、三十米宽的一个天光大厅，中间有一个很大的一个挑空，那就是比较像是一个走到一个比较仪式性、比较是神圣性的一个空间，那象征的对天的尊敬。
Restoring the history of Taiwan Romantic Route 3 was the first step. Next was bringing in local culture and building a support system for unique local industries. We linked up Taoyuan, Hsinchu, Miaoli, and Taichung in a one-of-a-kind 150-kilometer experience.
俺那个空间，俺那来了东西。其实啊，俺的希望讲用客家来聊聊聊东西的事情。俺也希望讲啊，用五百人来了解讲，来东西时的来聊聊，也可以做一些慢活的动作。聊慢慢啊，俺都开始发展出了有一家泰纳布调查团。俩那个团体都是俺自家自发性来做的。俺的希望讲啊，用老人家跟俺后生恐吓来做调查的动作。希望讲那个调查的动作呢，是在了解自家故乡的人文地产景。那我希望讲吼，那条能量是多去每时的发展出泰纳布自家的特色。
原是迄只东江的客家小镇啊，吼，我在十多年前转到家乡来，吼，从事了很多社区营造的工作，吼，像讲我都就做着很多按两江了，吼，两江该本来立而立的，吼，我都拢去搭起来，吼，然后底下变到一个东江的位所，吼，我后尾就做该很多上班工人，吼，就到落户的拆下来的石板吼，我就拿来做一只工人出来吼，吼变做一个社区的亮点，就整理东都的骨头啦吼，本太家一下，所以咧还很关系很多个地方创生的那种氛围吼，慢慢就起来了啦吼，吼咩希望你莫被有机会咩做转来家乡来服务，这样来最大的希望。
And so, starting from the needs of the local communities, we worked with our hearts from the bottom up.So that every village, township, and district in the four cities and counties could showcase their most unique culture and tradition and attract industrial activity. So that youth could come back to their hometown and help make it a better and flourishing place.
其实我转到自家故乡，用自家一种生活的方式，本太家还自家看到讲，有两种办法做得转到自家故乡去做一种。投入过一种生活，俩喺我可以给属样最大的愿望啊！
我觉得我的生活里面有书有家人，我就觉得生活很踏实。那我也希望透过自身的实践，让许多人知道，就是生活有很多可能性，然后人生不是只有一种选择。
如果有上瘾，就得留给自家的家乡，做自家有兴趣的事情，感觉到是一件非常幸福的事。所以你要做创新，你要做品牌，你要绕墙很好多的后生人到内湾两家山城地堡。
我们希望在十二寮这个客家庄找回身为人的价值。那我们从免费生活圈开始做起，从食衣住行娱乐，从食物森林到共识厨房、创客基地、搭便车到免费商店。我们希望用不同的生活模式的展现，让更多人可以看到这件事情不是只有在台山县发生，也能够复制到全世界。
樱花在好客在一起已经第三年了，和学校的学童呢一起用说故事的方式，然后来介绍南庄，就是不受时间和空间的限制呢，然后呢让他们知道说这边有他们的故事，他们的家乡。
因为这个就是我生长的地方，对这个环境的态度就是。没有一个人可以逃过这个环境而没有责任的啦。
在三年前呢，我跟唐鸭我们从台北呢终于可以返乡来定居了，然后呢在经营我们的园区，就是按照友善安全无毒的环境去照顾我们的周遭的整个的环境。
that this road will bridge the gap between Taiwan's urban and rural development. It is a road rich with Taiwan stories and memories. It carries centuries of Hakka heritage. Along this road, some created literature, some passed down their crafts, and others went to battle for their homes and their dignity. Once upon a time, this road made Taiwan one of the greatest countries in global trade. And now, Taiwan Romantic Route 3 will breathe life into a culture that will continue for centuries to come. This land will stand proud as it enters an even brighter future. Its people will put down roots that will last from one generation to the next. We will replant the mountainside, restore the green tea plantations, call the people back, and light the family hearth once again. Welcome back to Taiwan Romantic Route 3.